just because it needs to be done. Like, things like this need to be done because we value what they put on TV. You know, this is not Jay-Z, this is not Beyonce. No, this is the brother who lives next door to you. That watch his son come home from school and make sure he don't get snapped.
Zone. And make yourself vulnerable and transparent. You will grow. As you celebrate your brothers, you will grow. As you see your man being celebrated, you will grow. As you see your brother being celebrated, your son being celebrated, you will grow. Because you'll see that maybe I wasn't doing what I should be doing. But this sister right here is carrying herself a certain way. And if you're open enough and willing enough, you will grow. You know, so that's why it's important to be here, because the movement is here. Evolution is here. It's happening right now. Celebrate thy brothers. Into the whole concept of the village concept.
Mm-hmm.
You know, like you said, I think the brother, he was speaking about the first teacher of the child, the woman.
That's right.
You know, so you put filth into the minds of the woman, she in turn can filth the mind of the child.
Mm-hmm.
The child, and then so what he says, the spirit is raised up the child, and when she goes, oh, you never depart from it.
Mm-hmm.
See? It all depends on that sister. She in elevating and connecting and supporting and helping build the black man.
Mm-hmm.
She in turn builds sisterhood. They in turn build themselves, they start making themselves stronger.